I'm Michael Krigsman, an industry analyst and the host of CxOTalk. And I'm speaking with Rishi Dave, who is the Chief Marketing Officer of Dun and Bradstreet. So Rishi, tell us about Dun and Bradstreet.
You know, Dun and Bradstreet is a global company squarely in the data and analytics space. We have data on 265 million businesses around the world, updated 3 million times a day.
It's quite extraordinary. How have buyers and their expectations changed over time?
Boy, if you think about what they experience today with companies like Uber or Amazon, they really expect the company to understand and know them and know the main pain points that they're trying to solve. And then when they interact with the company, they expect the company to have the background on them and actually be very targeted and personalized in how they interact with them.
And so how does the availability of this data create that sense of personalization, or even, can I say, sense of intimacy with that customer?
Well, there's three key things that we see. One is that there's a lot of data out there. And so first and foremost, companies are increasingly taking all that data and structuring it and cleaning it. Secondly, they're using analytics and other ways to really understand what that data means. And thirdly, they're surfacing those insights in a way that people and systems can take action on them.
When you say take action, can you elaborate on that, please?
So a salesperson may, for example, see within their CRM that based on all the data that the company has, this customer has the highest propensity to buy this type of product, and this is the right person. And by the way, this person was recently promoted into this position. That's a lot of great information that they can use to target the person at the right time, new to role, with the right information, saying, okay, this is the exact solution that the data is telling us they need.
But it's not just sales, right? Their marketing has to work lockstep with sales as well. And that's been a problem for many companies, that silo. So how do we get around that and unify, bring together marketing and sales?
Marketing has a larger and larger role. If you think about it, the marketer plays a very large role in architecting the right experiences before the customer even goes to a salesperson or even decides to talk to your company. Then once it gets to a salesperson, that salesperson has to be enabled with the right data, content, et cetera. And marketing also can play a very large role there as well. So ultimately that requires sales and marketing to be very close and work very closely together. So kind of gone are the days where marketing says, okay, I'm gonna generate as many leads as possible. And sales says, I'm focused on closing. Now everyone needs to focus on closing sales because both marketing and sales have a role in that.
So you're CMO of a large, well-established organization. And so how do you think about this collaboration with sales in your own organization?
Oh, you know, I think about it every day, and it's actually critical to our success. So I'll give you a great example. You know, we may leverage analytics and marketing to prioritize the right set of accounts that we need to go after for a particular new product. But we absolutely work with the sales team to bring in the qualitative data into that process and then jointly decide what are the right accounts to go after. And nothing happens in a silo.
You mentioned metrics. What are the ultimate metrics? How do you know it's working?
Sales. What sales are you closing? I mean, ultimately, as marketers, we have to measure ourselves on sales. And once you marketers start doing that, then the alignment happens very well with the sales team. So making sure the leads are high quality and lead to sales. The pipeline is high quality and leads to sales. It's not just generating for the sake of generating. Once that happens, then there's real alignment between the two organizations.
So what advice do you have for marketers and for salespeople to foster that alignment that you were just describing?
Ensure that the sales team and the marketing team are using common definitions, looking at the same reports and same information and making decisions together on where to invest and where to move money and where to move budgets and things like that and where to focus and what customers to focus on.
Okay, Rishi Dave, Chief Marketing Officer of Dun & Bradstreet. Thanks so much for spending time with us.